they say that we can only access 20% of our brains? This lets you access all of it.
So! What a new show! What a showing! Yeah, it's your boy HG WELLZ, show with two sales. Give a big shout out to the whole East Side, Headhunter Gang, 62614, NFP's Eminem Street. But guess what, though? This, that.
Does the President of the United States have secrets? Information so forbidden, so potentially dangerous, that it must be kept hidden from the public.
There's some things that you don't want to put in writing any more than you have to.
We keep lots of secrets. We keep an amazing number of secrets.
There are absolutely presidential secrets that have never been revealed.
But if there are secrets, where would they be kept? In a computer? A safe? A locked briefcase? And who else, if anyone, could be trusted to share them?
There are things that George Bush 41 and I know that not too many other people know.
There are those who believe in the existence of a book that contains the topmost secrets of the United States of America. A book passed down from one president to another in a nearly unbroken chain that extends all the way back to the beginning of the nation's highest office, and whose content is known to only five living persons. But does such a book exist? Is there really a president's book of secrets?
Are you prepared to take the oath, Senator?
I am.
I, Barack Hussein Obama,
do solemnly swear.
On January 20th, 2009, Chief Justice of the Supreme Court, John Roberts, administers the oath of office to President-elect Barack Obama.
So help you God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Squad Monopoly, that's the company.
To be loved, she just wants to be loved. She in love with a thug, popping bottles in the club, smoking butt, roll it up, nothing underneath the double, polo'd up. Shorty looking at me like she wanna fuck. Do my stuff, yeah, I really do my stuff. She be telling me she love me, I be telling her it's love. See me on stage with new hoes and she be jealous as a fuck. She say whatever you do, I know you better. For my crew that's with me traveling on the bus, she say a handful of them cool, but the others I can't trust. She don't really wanna leave me, but she say she on the cusp. She asks it too much, ice burgundy for you to judge.